Our trauma program is dedicated to the education of the next generation of healthcare providers. What this means is that our healthcare team has learners integrated into it every moment of every day. We have fellows who have finished their surgical residency and training and are staying here for additional time to gain the skills as a person taking care of severe injuries or patients in an intensive care unit, and those are known as surgical critical care fellows. In addition to this, throughout the continuum of care, we have residents, or otherwise known as individuals who have finished medical school and are now receiving supervised postgraduate training in a particular specialty, whether they be emergency medicine physicians or surgeons. And those individuals are helping us care for our patients every moment of every day. And then in addition to this, we have medical students and nursing students and nurse practitioner students who are rotating through to gain exposure to advanced care, advanced care systems, et cetera, as they continue on their journey towards becoming independent practitioners. We really try to integrate medical students deeply into our service as though they lived here all the time, which means that we begin with the assumption that a person is well-trained, honest, thoughtful, intelligent, and capable, and we put them in the clinical care environment and look at their skills and give graduated responsibility according to how ready a person is to take this on. I've spent a lot of time mentoring medical students and residents in research. And if one considers what one can do with their time in order to perhaps leave the greatest lasting impact professionally, it's research. The idea being that if we get together and find a better way of treating a common disease, injury, or condition, and we then write about it, that potentially we might save the lives of thousands or improve their experience by publishing this experience and have other people follow our lead.